two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Jeanette and number 19, Brian Mbeumo.
And here's the starting 11 for Brentford.
Well, it's great to see a team playing with wingers in a 4-3-3, but they've got to be effective both with their dribbling and their crosses. Otherwise, they'll become bit part players.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors.
Well, it's a 5-2-3 formation to start with, but expect a lot of rotation between the front three and the wing-backs to break forward at every opportunity.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And so the match is underway. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Oh, a smart stop. Delivering it. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Me. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Short corner favoured. Determined defending. Can they convert? Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Christian Nørgaard. Johan Risa. Here's Nørgaard. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Jensen. Mbeumo. On the ball, Jensen. Wisa has it. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. And fine goalkeeping. And there's the delivery. Good clearance. Well, the power was there. Not really the placement, however. Goal kick. Pedro Sarr. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Well, he knows he's on his last warning after that one.
Well, I don't think it warranted a yellow card. He made a genuine attempt to play the ball there.
Not messing around with that clearance. He's blocked it! And an attempt best forgotten, I think. Janert. Johan Wiesa. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Oh, he's gone for goal. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
But he's gone short with it. Over the touchline for what'll be a Brentford throw. Crossing possibilities. Turning inside. Where's he going to go? Oh, surely! And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Pedro Sarr. Leo Jabat. Well, we can give them high marks for their passing, but can they make this pressure count? Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Shadi. Wiesa has it. Kevin Shadi. Well, that's the sign of a well-organised defence. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. And tidy defensive play. Johan Wiesa. Chance to do damage. He could pick out a teammate. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. And they might forge ahead. Squanders the chance for 1-0.
Well, that's a big miss. They should be leading now.
And Brentford have it back now.
And the referee blows for a foul. They've regained possession. Thirty minutes left for play. Committed challenge. Pinnock.
The hosts had most of the ball in the last 15 minutes and created a hatful of chances. But when you're enjoying that amount of possession, you need to make it count.
Yes, who knows? Maybe another opportunity in the works for them.
The fans are shouting, shoot! Real defensive resilience! Oh, and off the bar! And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both.
Guzman. Jabbar.
Getting forward. Cuts it back. Chance maybe.
Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Henry. Wasteful there from Brentford. Promising attack, this.
Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Keen to take it short here. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Aaron Hickey. Christian Nørgaard. On the ball, Jensen. And giving it away.
They're on the scent of a winner late in this game.
Well, these players must be motivated. The crowd have been great. Can they now get the winner?
Johan Wiesa. And the emphasis is on creativity. But they took care of the situation defensively.
The supporters want to see him have a go. Well, it was a superb effort. And so near, Stuart.
Well, it just opened up for him, didn't it? Right to take the shot on, and it was a decent attempt.
Still trying to make something happen.
And credit is due for that good piece of defending.
Counter-attacking, very much an option. Chance to cross. And the whistle is sounded, and these two teams are locked together. And the game begins.
Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Oh, a smart stop. Me?